before. I guess I'm at the point in my career where I'm now making rate cards. Oh my gosh. I have to come up with a new steady take. Good morning, you guys. This class is 2 hours long. Oh my god. I hope you guys are doing well. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi there. My name is Karabo and this is the Accounting Girl. And it would be so great if you became a regular daily subscriber by subscribing to my channel. And if you're a returning subscriber, it is lovely to see you back because you know that I am the one and the only. If there's another one, she's nothing but a phony. Good morning, guys. It is 6 a.m. Saturday morning, the 9th of March. I'm up. I'm literally starting my day. I have a lot of schoolwork to do today because I took 2 days off. I took Thursday off and then I unintentionally took Friday off because I was just very overwhelmed yesterday. And if you guys don't know, now you know. I'm gonna put it somewhere on the screen, but there was an article written about me by Khutato from the University of South Africa, which is UNISA. They wrote an article on me and oh my god. Crying. I don't know if there's any bigger confirmation that God could give me to tell me that I am exactly where I need to be and I am fully living within my purpose in my life. You know, the only downside is that you guys now know my surname. I've made it very intentional to not put my full name and surname on social media, but there's something that you just can't control. But please read the article. I will leave the link in the comments. I have a auditing class to catch up with right now at 9:30, the finance class. So the earlier I start, the better. She lost her soul to win the world and now it's played out. I just wanted you with me in the sun all laid out. Remove the weave and I'll get the chef you were made out. Let's stay in our own lane, let's create our own route. And I'll let anger for the weak so you should let it go. I'm here at your leisure and I know that you've been down the road. This could be forever and I'll leave if you need room to grow. But life is fast, life is short, so I'm not trying to take it slow. Life is fast, life is short, so I'm not trying to take it slow. Honey, baby. Honey, baby. You got money signs on me. So it's almost 10. And I have another class to attend. My finance class. My camera actually died, so I had to go and charge it while I was in my other class. But I'm so nervous for my finance class, guys. I'm really nervous for finance this year.
Other income. We include our other income, dividends, whatever. Start calculating the profit with the one ourselves. Other income, other expenses, then we get our profit before tax. Then there, we write below income tax expense. Then we sign up. Lately I've been stressing it. I think I need a remedy. I'm needing you close to me. And you're sounding like you really miss me. Oh, so here I am.
I want to give you guys like a rundown on how my studies have been and like going, and hopefully this will help someone else who's an online student. So I have this spread cell worksheet that essentially has like all each module. I have six modules this year. Each module, the topics, the learning units, and my test dates. Let me just show it to you guys. This is it. These are like my test dates, and then I have a weekly schedule, and then I have, you know, the learning units and stuff. Let me just try to zoom in. This is management accounting, and then there's that, and then there's that. So yeah, quickly charge my camera. I don't know why, what's going on with my camera, but like it's not charging properly. I don't know what's going on with it, so I'm gonna charge it now, and hopefully in the next couple of hours it will be straight, because it's acting funny and I don't like that. And I just want to show you guys how much referencing I have to do when I'm studying this module. So I had to come up with a new study technique for auditing. Let me just quickly show you guys. So here I have my class notes. I don't know if it's focusing or not. I hope it is. These are like my class notes that I take in class, which are quite detailed, by the way. And then after class, because my tutor does not really use the textbook that much, it's my duty to go back to the textbook or the study thingamabob, this, and essentially fill in the points, which is what I'm doing now. So just because right now we're doing the preliminary stage of an engagement, which is sort of like before you take on an audit, and I'm just adding like more notes to what he has done. And then because I did an exam question, I'm also going to write notes on how to actually answer the question, because I'm realizing that my reasons, or like the way that I'm writing my answers, is not enough to get a full mark. And we essentially have exams. Well, we have tests, right? And those tests are not assignments. They are actual tests, and they are under exam conditions. So I need to know my shit. I need to know my shit. And even though we don't really use like our Psyche handbook that much, I do go into the Psyche handbook and I sort of like cross-reference and I tab everything. Yeah, because I feel like I need to start learning how to use this, because CTA is literally a year away, guys. I don't know where it all went. Time passed us by just when it seemed the fun began. Ooh. When you're left, I need you to hear me. So I am busy making a rate card. I've never done this before. I guess I'm at the point in my career where I'm now making rate cards. Oh my gosh. The social media manager was like, send me your rate card. And honestly, I wasn't gonna respond. Like, I'm just gonna keep it real. I wasn't gonna respond because I thought they were scamming me, because I've had some situations where like social media managers have been reaching out to me, but then when I see it, I'm just like, this is very weird. So yeah, that's what I'm doing now. I'm sitting on my bed. plus. I have a tax plus now. I have to save. That's not true. And I didn't charge my tablet. That's, I'm so disorganized. I didn't charge my tablet. And I use my tablet to take notes. My tablet is at 19%. And I absolutely hate using my tablet while in charge, like especially note taking. The battery for the laptop is low. Hey, you swear to be using this to be a prison bag.
Okay, yes, Nati, you have.
Alright, thank you, Nati, for the question. Maybe I can answer the question by expanding on what we have first. You calculate the VAT by taking the 18,000 already includes, because we've said it's inclusive of VAT, it already has the cost of the asset, which is 100%, also has the VAT week. Then we should, and we're doing it, we're using exam type questions as well. Then when we get ready for the test, we're also having some revision sessions as well. So that should be done with them by the time we get to the end of April. Okay. All right. I think I have said more than what I.
This class started at 6:30. This class is ending at 8:30. Then she's completed. I'm in the bathroom. I just kept my skincare routine very simple tonight because I'm breaking out. I don't know if you guys can see, but I'm breaking out. I had a breakout here. I had a shit ton of breakouts right here. And one thing about me, I have a bad habit of pinking my pimples. I don't believe. But anyway, I'm going to sleep now. Good night.
Wonder. We were young and we were dumb, we were just strangers. Fell in love with all of you and imperfections. You fucked up and I fucked up with less impatience. We broke up and now you're gone and I was dangerous. We're just dangerous.
Good morning. Good morning, lunch. And I'm falling off the phone like a lamp shank. Guys, I'm not gonna lie to you, this new schedule that I have is, it's just running me down. It's running me down. But I said by fire, by force, I'm gonna be disciplined this year. I feel like final year requires more discipline than it does motivation. And yeah, I feel like the more disciplined you are, the better.
I cannot miss you, baby. Nowadays I just be checking your story. I see you a different lady. It hurts to see you doing better without me. Remember when you used to tell me that days could not get any better without me? Wish I could say the same about you. Fuck. Looking back at all the times we had, it was more good than bad. I don't know why we had into it, baby girl, I just don't understand.
I'm gonna be very honest, I'm not having a good day. I have to shoot for a campaign today. That campaign that I told you guys about, I got it, yeah. I have to shoot for it, but I have to shoot for it in the evening because that's kind of the scenic view that I want. Out from 6, because then it will be dark. From 6 to 7, I'll be like filming the scenic view, blah, 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 blah. And then I have to edit and then I have to send it to the manager. so she can approve it so that it can go up. So I'm finally done shooting for the campaign and editing it. I did a voiceover for it, and guys, I left that class. I'm gonna watch that class tomorrow. Like, my brain was not there. Like, I couldn't even force myself. Zero discipline today. So, and I'm not happy with that, but literally busy with her. It's such a nice video, and I'm so proud of myself. I made a few mistakes, you know. I can see what can I work on, what should I improve on when it comes to campaign work, because I really feel like God is opening a door for me when it comes to this part of content creation. Yo, wow, so proud. I feel like a proud mom. Now I'm just gonna send it to the campaign manager, and hopefully she approves it. But because of the time difference, and I don't know when is she gonna approve it, so yeah.